So, question. Since everybody's trying to run combos and stuff, how do we do with aggressive vet? Do we want to try the pendant? Let's try some sand high. It's Oasis O'Clock, baby! Hot take, quite literal. Bring every single blast card. No. We wanna make something aggressive. Bring back your old face monkey vet. Exactly, Harpo. That's exactly what we're up to. Precisely. Let's see. I don't know if it's gonna... We probably need to make changes because we just kind of built it a bit fast, right? I think Star's Fury is in order. Yeah, Star's Fury is in order. I don't think we're gonna arrive 9 mana. You know? To play Maelstrom. Liner's not the type of deck we were looking for, but okay. Damn it. And now we get the obelisks? What? Are we on a 24-hour stream today? Almost! I don't need the gazer at the moment. I would like to get a third wish. I like the draggle thing of packing one of each card you have to play around. One Scarab, one Aimara, one Entropic, one Bone Swarm, one Syzygy, one Maelstrom. Okay, they're coming forward. Windblade. Martidom? Martidom. Oh wow, on to Shroud. What the freck? That's a bit of a high roll. It also messes with your opponent's mind. They're on three cards. So they dealt with our obelisks for sure, which is a pain. But I like the Flame Blood third wish. All right. Unfortunately, we're provoked, so. Let's see, because they are, they're on three cards still. So how much can they really keep it up? Dancing Blades. Sick. Mistake there. We might die. I don't know. How many cards are we gonna have in the next expansion? Maybe as many as the first expansion. I think it was 20? 21? They're coming forward. Do we die here? They just need 6 damage. Holy Immo? No, Dancing Blades. Oh, Espress. No. Two, four, six. Six, 11. Oh, yeah, we have it. Lol. Vitruvian! Face Vitruvian! If that was a holy immolation, that would have been really rough for us. The last second inclusion of Fury paid off, definitely, eh? Like, definitely paid off. Alright, let's see Zawi. If we can be aggressive enough. Okay, Primus Fest. They might have Natural Select. Which would suck, but we can live with it. Four plus two is six. I'll change the obelisk for now. The reason of the positioning like this is so that they both can't punch the portal guardian. Vessel is so good with portal guardian as well. Hopefully they don't have like a plasma storm. They're thinking about it. Elucidator. Shit. Ooh, with Darktide Frenzy. That's something you don't see every day. I'm gonna go for the hit. It's a little bit sus, in my opinion, that now they play around Star's Fury, but you know, it's okay. Two, four, six, eight, 11. Got him. What the? The fire. Stars Fury! Stars Fury is getting so many lethals, Sabino. So many lethals. Makes you think to include another one, you know? Makes you think to include one more indeed. Instead of one Dreamgazer. The pendant is interesting. What is Mirage Master for? Well, in that example, we could have copied the War Beast or the Elucidator. It's basically to copy Revenants, to copy anything that can damage. And within our own troops, it can copy Dervishes quite well. Aggressive, like hyper aggressive. So we have the ducks because it's a very good turn one, like right now. But we don't play it turn one as P1 because it's not enough mana. And as P2, we have Portal Guardian and double two drops. So that's why we're not including the Fireblaze in this case. I don't know about Syzygy here. I'll keep it. No. Let's not keep it. Ooh, the Dunecaster draw is good here. Demigod 94. This person is almost a god. He's basically half god. Jesus. The pressure, guys. The pressure is real. Okay, give me a good spawn. Come on. Rustcrawler. Okay. That's it. That is a good spawn. Good job. Look at this little chicken. Harvard? Maybe. With Rustcrawler? I don't know. This little chicken is like a fucking KFC chicken. Big chicken in the bucket. Zur-El who? This guy, this chicken guy comes like, fuck is Zur-El, bro? You talking to me? Oh yes, punch me. Demigod, just punch me. I have a little bit of a sadomasochist in myself. So this is 5, 10, 10, 14, 17, 19, we're 5 off. Damn. It's just Syzygy here, right? This is minus one per turn? Yeah. Let's keep putting the pressure on. Oh, that would have been sick, Harpu. No! A Lightbender? Nani? That's garbage. Wow, the Lightbender screwed us over a bit there. Immo doesn't exist. Except Sunriser does. Damn it. Okay. They keep on healing. Falling in the trap. Wait, let's just make sure. So Star's Fury. It's two. But I don't know where I would put the Primus Fist. Nah, it's not enough. I'm not gonna play this, because we might die. Ooh, nice. Maybe I should have not played the Primus Fist, though. I just didn't know what to play. I could have just played the Mirage Master. I will post it on Discord, Pietrax! Okay. Rejuve? They have one more card. Oh, Sunbloom. Disgusting. They have every dispel possible. They're playing quite well here around Star's Fury, though. This is 5, 8, 10, 11, 12. I count 10. Here I come from the corner. Vroom, drifting on the side. And whoop-pow! Beautiful. Everything. Tino Bandicoot. You are our next victim. Okay. We ain't afraid of you. All right. Let's see what is more aggressive. I am disturbed by their artifacts, so we need to look for Arasha's curse. That's cute. There's the Rushes. Nice. Face against face. The disrespect to the Portal Guardian, though. Tino, Tino, Tino. Get those Arakis out of my face! This portal guardian that was sent to the other corner of the world will have its revenge. Okay, we gotta be careful though. We do have the second wishes. They can block our obelisk, but that's okay. I'm gonna get a bit closer because we're not drawing the Syzygy. We have a lot of burst. Is that a Night Sorrow? Damn it. Maybe we should have not got closer. I was just afraid that it was gonna just stay out of the combat, you know? Out of combat. But still, we did get some distance. And we can still punch with this. And now we draw the Syzygy, of course. So this is... There's so much damage, I'm just gonna go with it. Oh, I guess we are the most aggressive. Guys, Sanhai is back, bitches. The deck can be improved, yes. Is Dream Gazer necessary? Probably not. I need to revisit it. Because we have other minions like Ancestral Vessel that stick quite a bit. And we might be able to use the slot of Dream Gazer for something else more interesting. But until then, I'm quite happy with this. We've smashed faces, and that is the best feeling. What else could we add instead of the Dream Gazers? I mean, the thing about the Dream Gazers is that we can play it kind of free. Maybe Riftwalkers? Maybe Riftwalkers instead of Dream Gazers? Because Riftwalker is fucking good. Bruh. All right.